Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of PGA Tour 2K21. In episode 12 today, we have the second installment and the final installment of the Joaquin Valley 36 holes on one plot golf course here. We got the river course this time, which is a par 72 and one of the most difficult courses I've ever built, measuring 7,526 yards. This thing is a motherfucking beast. All right. And I'll say that lightly. We have a hell of a day ahead of us. We have some winds coming in. Just got to be hitting the driver well today on this long course. First hole, we got the salt and sea right up the left here. All right, so we got the pin on a back shelf here. This might be too much. It's got to get down. Got to get down. Got to get down. All right, we'll take that. That was a really poor attempt to chip that in. Okay, it's a par. I'm okay with that, I suppose. You see the driving range is over here. But here we have the second hole, which, not much room for error here. The water behind the green and left here. And we got a couple bunkers up the right. Wind's going to be pushing us towards the water. I'm going to go with a 6-iron here. The wind is doing too much to that. I feared that would happen. But it's okay. We got a good look here. If I chip this over the break, we can make it in. We're 1-for-2 on easy chip-ins. That's a birdie at the second to go down to 1-under par. Much better than my second hole in the last episode, which was a triple bogey. But here we are. And here in comes the river that'll be coming into play for a lot of today's round. And this is where the course gets its name from, the river course. Shot, we're going to actually play this a little bit safe. Get a kick, maybe. Yeah, keep this ball away from the river. And we got 307 off the tee. End of a wind here to second shot. I'm going to club up to the 8-iron. I did not want to slow that. And that's going to run back down that ridge, unfortunately. Which was not what I was looking for. The break on this. Go. This is a tough hole location. We're able to get the long, lengthy two-putt par, though, to get us down to stay at 100 par. So that's really nice to have going here into this fourth hole. Another par three here, these first four holes. We're straight in the wind here. As you can see, there's a retaining wall here. This hole literally right on the river. I think I'm gonna have to club up just for safety, hit the 5-iron here. I didn't need the 101, I don't think. Maybe I did. I barely got there. I gotta chip this. Gosh dang it. Alright, that's another par. Three missed greens so far. We got to get those numbers down if we're going to be able to score out here. This was 582. That was a dinger. I'm going to hit the 2-hybrid here, or the 4-hybrid, whatever. It's slow. Come on, wind. Get down. Get down. Oh, into this little collection area in the back. A lot of balls run to back here. I'm going to go with the sand wedge chip here. Oh, no. Yeah. Oh, not a smart move. Well, I'm making a mess out of this hole. But we were able to get the par, but still making a mess out of this course so far. Alright, here we go. Driver off a tee. Get a kick. Or just go in the bunker. Well, I'm glad I left my shot a really easy shot here. My shot, I don't think what I just said made sense. I'm hitting 5-iron. This could be good, you know? Oh, why'd it go that way? There's an easy two putt. But once again, I'm not happy with how I'm doing so far here. I'm expecting more from myself. What I think is one of the hardest holes I've ever built. We're gonna try to go for this. That's in the water. Fuck me. Oh God. Oh man, this is for par. Got a little pitching wedge here. Break a little bit. Oh, phenomenal. This hole, very easy par 5. We've got to get a 3 here, I think. To get our round going again. I think I might have actually, I was played pretty perfectly. Out of bounds up the right. But I literally have a 9-iron in here. Probably pitching. I'm just going to crush this. I don't give a fuck. Pitching wedge into a par 5. Bang!
Bang! Puts it in!
We got our 3 I was talking about. 2 under par now. A birdie at 9 would wrap things up in a bow. Really nice for us here. I wanted to fast that. It's got to get a kick. Get a desert kick. Back into the first cut. I hit that as good as I could. Needs to get up. Ugh. All right, we're going to chip this in for the birdie. Thank you. 33 on the front. Basically all in the last 2 holes. Didn't really do anything on the first 7 holes. But jeez. Let's go, though, lads. Let's go. Got to hit the driver here at 10. Well, it's hooked. Hitting an 8-iron here. This might be too much club. It is definitely too much club. Holy shit. Please get down. Ugh. It's a little bunker shot here. This is looking to be a 5. This putt I have left, very difficult. Not going to even get there. Aww. Damn it. At the 11th hole here, we got a par 5. Tee shot over water here. Going, we got a difficult second shot upcoming here. Wind. Just going to hit it and pray. Oh, God. Jeepers. That was a little bit too close for comfort. I must have splashed that in a hole, but now I'm going to have a really difficult... No way! Jeez, man. Jeez. That was just rude. That was really rude. We're going to hit an 8-iron here because of this wind speed. Get down. Hit the front edge and sit. Damn, man. These greens are firmer as hell. I feel like Greg Norman with that hat on. Is that going to go in? Of course not. Unfucking believable. Got a 13. You can easily cut this corner. I don't know what that was. That was a hook. Hopefully we carry that bunker and we're going to be in the rough. This is some deep, deep shit. Gap wedge out of here. Might be a little too much. Eh, it works. This has a real nice chance. Oh, it didn't break literally a single iota. We're just sitting at 2 under par. This is boring as all hell right now.
Drew, have you ever considered maybe it's boring as hell because your commentary is god awful?
This ball is smoked, but it's going to be in trouble. Unbelievable, man. Hit a little 9-iron here. Domed fucking green. This didn't go well. This is going to be a double. Fuck me, dude. Red fast. Hell yes. That's in the water. Get down. Oh, that's back-to-back double bogeys. That's awesome, man. I'm having a blast right now. I'm just kind of hitting it now. I'm really irritated. So, yeah. That's that story. This is going to be too far. There's really no thought going into these shots. Hey, this is going to be really easy to edit because I just keep fucking hitting shitty shots.
This, right now, attitude is almost as bad as Scott Frost's attitude on the fucking sideline.
I don't know why I thought something good would happen. Last two holes, we're going to be birdies.
Are you sure about that?
I hit a 5-iron here. I don't like that ball flight. It's got to get down. It's not the worst shot in the world. Well, it doesn't look like we're going to be shooting even. Considering this is the hardest hole on the golf course here. Driver, of course. This hole, almost 500 yards. I mean, I just hit a snap hook on the last hole. It's actually going to sit on the cart path, maybe? Okay. I just got the luckiest break of all time. Oh. Well, it's going to be short, but this is a chip in for birdie to walk off with a little bit of satisfaction, maybe? No, but it's not going to move to the left. It's going to be a par in the last hole.
Depression, kids.
For a hell of a round of 74, including a 41 on the back nine, just for shits. Thanks for watching this episode, guys. If you enjoyed, be sure to hit that like button. I know I didn't. And I'll talk to you later. Ciao. 15 racks, 20 racks, 30 racks, I got them bands. Hearts with the eyes on my shirt and them DNG pants. Ice on my neck and no, I didn't get no advance. Bitch, you know I'm trying to fuck and I don't want to dance. Now I can go to the mall.